Lucha Libre and the Mexican Luchadores. Since arriving in WCW, Rey Mysterio Jr. has made giant strides despite his small stature. Mysterio saw professional wrestling as a way to escape poverty.
As you see, the lifestyle right here in Mexico is it's very different from how we live in the U.S. We call this a barrio where we grow up. To live here, it is not easy. You got to suffer a lot. I mean, it's dangerous, but this is what we live.
Despite his humble beginnings, Rey's hard work enabled him to attain success in Mexico, ultimately surpassing his namesake uncle.
The mask he had many, many years on his face, he is leaving it in good hands. He's happy that I'm bringing the name up. Take it to where nobody has brought it before.
Winning the cruiserweight title established his career in WCW. His incredible high-risk aerial offense revolutionized the sport. With his accomplishments came notoriety and the attention of the New World Order. WCW's most resilient athlete has bounced back stronger than ever. Rey has been able to pass on his tradition and bond with the fans. His mask is his trademark.
I enjoy wearing the mask because it does bring a lot of excitement.
Can he be a success with his emotions exposed without a mask?
I kind of get nervous thinking about it, thinking about losing it.
Two of the foremost luchadores from Mexico put everything at stake. Mysterio, Guerrero, mask versus belt.
I just might lose a match, and this thing comes off.
The most important match of Rey Jr.'s career.
That could be the end of my career.